The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
But guys, the amount of disrespect he shows for his opposition at times is downright awful.
I wouldn't worry too much about it, Michael. One of these nights, somebody's gonna slap that disrespect right out of his mouth. And tonight might just be that night.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And the control he shows inside the ring is really impressive, guys.
Michael, that's a product of him understanding the importance of discipline and continually practicing it, regardless of the circumstances.
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, could be just that again here tonight.
Double underhook suplex. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Saw that one coming. Penny predicament.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh, foot just stomping down. This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
Well, the steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Whoa! Minnesota drop kick finds its mark.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Without question, there's no doubt how prestigious the Intercontinental Championship is here in WWE.
Got him up.
Massive atomic drop. He continues to press forward.
The oven is on and he is cooking.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
He might have been waiting on that one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
This could be big.
What a counter!
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
It's gonna break an arm.
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
He's in control.
Olympic slam! Nice! Headbutt!
Ooh. The end may be in sight for his opponent here! He can't recover from a beating like this.
Got him up!
Shigeroshi! Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. No. Suplex through the cell.
Good God.
That's the kind of blow that stays with you.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Let's look at this again.
Big headbutt. Look at this, guys. Heading to the top of the cell.
This is where things get bad.
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron.
Okay, great. Now come back down.
Shut up, Saxton. Keep climbing.
Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
We might be close to the end. This Hell in a Cell match has really chewed him up. Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
Why can't this guy just stay on the ground already?
That's what I want to know.
I don't like his chances up there, guys.
Oh, neither do I.
Wow, what a sequence.
That is a great reversal.
Avoiding trouble there.
And he's going after the torso again. Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
He has become relentless at this point.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
And he comes crashing down! Let's look at the replay.
From the middle rope.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Back into the ring.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
gets him with a counter.
He's taken to the outside.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
going all the way up.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Saw what he had in mind there.
When you look at this, it looks like they did their homework heading into this one.
Got him up.
She goes. She.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Here we go.
Olympic slam.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Section's taking quite the beating here, Corey. That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
He's got him in a tough spot right on top of that table.
We thought this thing might go this way.
Look at this!
My goodness!
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Great effort, but we'll see if he has any energy left later.
Oh, he had a scoop slam. Uh-oh. Rainbow cutter.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Wow.
Bam, suplex.
Take your face after that one.
Tough spot to be in. What energy in the arena tonight. Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there.
This is going to be catastrophic.
Good God. Good God.
An incredible combination.
Oh.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
He's taking it up top.
Incoming. Wow! Cross body!
His offense is on point right now.
Everyone knows. He flips that switch and taps into an energy source few superstars have.
Uh-oh, full Nelson.
He has something big planned.
Belly to belly suplex.
Treading all over their opponent. It ups.
Now back to the ring.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and...
Oh, saw it coming.
Nailed it. Shining Wizard.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Evading possible disaster there.
What a spinning heel kick.
From the outside, are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. Don't do it.
Exploder suplex.
He's not playing around. He's got him set up right on top of the table.
He's on the ropes again.
If this lands, it's over.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he's operating at a...
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
And a belly suplex.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Wait a minute.
Full Nelson.
this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
Just like he envisioned.
Let's look at this again.
AA on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
Sent a message with that one. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing.
here. Unreal.
There's the cover!
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's got a boatload of energy.
See, but what a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Man, this was great.
Here is your winner.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.